So basically, what it does is currently has a sound of 215 degrees Celsius, which is pretty hot.
So Ms. Eskin assigned about the Eagles Parade if we support kids not having school that day, having it canceled, or just having it and let the kids go and they come to work. We had to support both sides of the argument. So she made us explore different possibilities and keep our open mind.
It's a lot different than a normal English class. Normally your class can be like, here, read a book. Whereas this is like stuff that we actually care about and are able to do our practice a hundred times better because we actually have like faith in what we're doing.
Freedom.
Yeah. And you have support too.
Yeah, I feel like once you, like, because you kind of have this vision of like what you want to do, of like how the project is gonna like turn out, and once it actually like becomes that, it's just like really like nice because you finally like are able to do something that you worked really hard on. Like,